this is a time when the emotional phase is over, the practical phase comes up, the politics of the entire thing comes up. People have to get back to the job. So, I mean, we hardly get any volunteers right now, you know, and which is rightly so, because people have to really get back to their own work. So this is a very, very tough phase for all of us. All of us need to be together for next at least 3 months, 3 more months, to make sure that people get the basics back.
Every time a disaster happened during the relief and rehabilitation, we are constantly looking for funds, and very few time you actually see an opportunity, see a situation where the locals actually create wealth trying to do social entrepreneurship.
On 15th, we were actually having relief material, and we had our trucks stuck in between some places. So we quickly got into the group and we started moving whatever materials available with us to the most essential areas in the low-lying areas of around Kochi, some places wherever we could reach.
Exuberance of youth, the high-spiritedness of the youth, people came together, they started to take up ownership, there was a sense of purpose, there was a sense of responsibility shown up by these people, youngsters, IT professionals or IT savvy people, and we were completely enthralled and flabbergasted to see the kind of passion they were, you know, exhibiting.